The holiday season is a time full of memories when you're surrounded by family and friends, which makes it a great time to evaluate your support system in case of emergencies. Be prepared year-round for any situation that may cause you to leave your homes unexpectedly. This includes creating emergency contact lists, having phone numbers of family, friends, and emergency contacts written down and stored somewhere. Know where you can go if you need to leave your home. Do you have a place that will meet your accessibility needs? Know how to evacuate. Write down a personal ability plan if you should need to leave your home for any amount of time. Think about what you will be able to do and what help you may need before, during, and after an emergency. Make a medicine list with the names and phone numbers of your doctors, your medications and how much you take, your medical condition, and write down what special equipment you use, your allergies, and any communication difficulties you may have. Try to keep a 7-day supply of medications with you and fill your prescriptions as early as possible. Make a go bag and keep an emergency supply kit in your home, car, workplace, and anywhere you spend your time, including food, water, first aid kit, adaptive equipment, batteries, and supplies for your pets and service animals. And during the holiday, be aware of any hazards around your home that may affect your mobility or that may be a tripping hazard, especially for seniors or people with low vision or vision issues. This includes gifts, lighting, and trees. Have a wonderful holiday season and a safe year-round by being emergency ready in your home.